If Simon Cowell was expecting Sharon Osbourne to leave the X Factor quietly, he had another thing coming. Former America's Got Talent judge Howard Stern has claimed Sharon was even paid to keep her mouth shut about the departure. But she probably shouldn't hold her breath after saying she'd like to drown the TV mogul. Speaking to the Sun newspaper's Bizarre TV column, Howard said, "Maybe, if you get paid off or something, if you keep your mouth shut, you get money. Next time we see Sharon, we have got to ask her about that. They ask for an opinion. And look, I was on America's Got Talent for 4 years, so I know the score. If you do give a real opinion, they edit it out. Sharon was just being honest. It is all horses. That is why she is a good judge, and that is why I love working with her." Sharon, 65, confirmed this week that she would not return to the ITV talent competition for the live shows, as she said it felt odd to appear at such a late stage of the program. Sharon's exit followed her explosive rant on the Howard Stern show last month, where she insulted both boss Simon and the show during an appearance. In her outburst, Sharon claimed Simon would do anything to get his fat face on television, before claiming she wanted to drown him, and branded the show a King Karaoke. Asked who she would save if they were on a sinking ship, Sharon joked at the time, "We would put a King brick around his neck and throw him over. I will drown you, mother car. Absolutely, he's gone." But when announcing her departure from the show, she simply said, "Decided to pass on taking part this year," and dubbed Simon gracious. In a statement shared on Facebook, she said, "After watching the new season, doing brilliantly, Simon was so gracious to find me a spot on the live shows. But at this point, I really don't think I'm needed, and I would honestly feel I'm coming in at this point. So I have decided to pass on the series this year. I wish the show continued success, and as much as I love to get my face on TV, you will have to do without me this season." Apparently, Sharon was given her marching orders by Simon and Thames TV last week, but her statement was one final attempt to spin it in her favor. "Sharon is going to try and spin this as her choice to leave," a source told The Sun. But after that disgusting interview, there was no way Simon Cowell or the executives would have her back on the panel. Good riddance to her. More Priyanka Chopra and Nick Jonas jet into India as preparations continue for wedding celebration. More Strictly bosses fear Anton Du Beek will quit after being paired with dead partners. If you've got a story, video, or pictures, get in touch with the metro.co.uk entertainment team by emailing us celebtips@metro.co.uk, calling 020-361-52145, or by visiting our Submit Stuff page. We'd love to hear from you.